Jeevim Duar. My name is Rohith Vemula. I'm a Dalit coming from Guntur district. I've been a student of University of 2010. And now I'm doing PhD in Social Science Department School. And then recently the university has taken a decision to suspend 5 Dalit students. And they have expelled us from the hostel premises. And they have said that the notice which we got served says that our presence in public places and our presence in hostel premises and administration building can be treated as criminal acts. Coming to my social background, I'm a son of agricultural laborer, and I'm my mother and father. My mother has raised us, and I came to university in 2010 as a student of MSc. Biotechnology, and I have changed my subject to sociology because of my passion towards the social and social aspects. And I have got a JRF, and with my JRF I got a seat in general category in social sciences school. And my spat with ABP is not a new one. In 2012 ABP has filed a case against me in general position, where I was kept detained in the position for 2 days.